What is up, guys, and welcome to a different kind of vlog. Now, I recorded this video before, and, I recorded two different vlogs recently with the OBS software, and it didn't work. It didn't record. I don't know why it didn't pick up my audio. Like, you could see me doing all these movements and trying to talk, but nothing was coming out. I don't know why OBS was being a bitch, but it refused to pick up my audio two or three times in a row. Like, and I could barely even record Resident Evil 4 for some reason. But, anyway, there's some things I need to go over on here. Things from two different vlogs I'm gonna have to reiterate, essentially. Number one, on the first vlog that I put up, like, yesterday or whatever, or the day before, I was talking about, like, new things to come in the future, or the near future. Like, for one, I'm going to be getting a new GPU. Now, this particular video is going, oh, you guys can actually see my schedule here, but, let's see, today's the 14th. Yeah, 14th, and so this video will be uploaded a week from tomorrow, and yeah, so my graphics card should be about coming in when this video actually gets released. Actually, you couldn't see the screen. Okay, that's okay then. But when this releases, I should have my new graphics card in, which means if I do, that today, the same day that this video goes out, or if not today, then sometime really soon, I'm going to be doing an unboxing video and a setting up video with my new graphics card, installing it, getting the driver set up, stuff like that, you know, really basic stuff, but I want to show it off. If you are unaware, I am upgrading from my GTX 280 to a GTX 1060, the 3GB version, of course, because, well, I'm cheap and broke. I'd love to get the 6GB card, but I'm good with the 3GB card. That's a huge upgrade for me. It's a VR-ready card, meaning I could get VR equipment and actually use it. Also, it means there's a lot of games that I couldn't play before and record that I will be able to. Like, I have like 6 games on my Steam library that I bought over the years and just couldn't play because my computer couldn't handle it. And what games I could handle, I couldn't record. So I'm gonna have a whole bunch of videos set aside, ready to go, a whole bunch of series ready to go to play said games. Now, another thing I'm wanting to do is I'm going to switch over to, hold on one second, I've got to open a couple of things up. And move all this stuff. Give me just one sec, guys. I can't pause this software, so that's forgive me. Alright, set this here. Cover all that. There we are. Alright, I'm going to hide that real quick. Anyway, what this list over here is, why is Sonic over there? Anyway, what this list right here is a bunch of games that I was looking through Steam on a video that was supposed to go live the day you're watching this, but the audio didn't record. But I went through Steam, wherever the hell my Steam is. There it is. I went through Steam and was looking at games that look like they'd be fun to play. Now, if you guys have any suggestions for new game topics, like games that I could play, even if it costs, you know, $30 to $50, somewhere in there, it doesn't really matter, just let me know. Because there was a lot of games I was thinking about getting, and you could actually see a few that I'm thinking about getting already on here. Like PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds, that's been something that's been suggested to me by a lot of people. Gang Beasts is a game I'd love to play with some friends, but I have to get friends first. Dragon Ball FighterZ, it's a new game that's coming out soon. I'm not a huge fan of the battle mechanics, but I've always loved Dragon Ball games. This game has very Street Fighter style fighting, which, I mean, I don't mind that or whatever, but I've always loved, like, the Dragon Ball Budokai fighting style.
I love the Dragon Ball Budokai.
What that ending was about, but the game goes live. The game goes live here in a few days, actually, like a week or two. Whiskers, knock it off. And at the current moment, I don't think my computer could handle it. I mean, when it goes live, I'll probably have my new graphics card because I'll be ordering it here in a day or two, but until then, my graphics card is no way ready to play this. Now, the rest of the specs, like AMD, Intel Core, i7, yeah, all that stuff, 8 gigs of RAM, I got all that. And this says a GeForce GTX 660, 2 GB. I'm going to have the 1060, 3 GB. So playing this game is not going to be an issue. I got a great internet connection, Windows 10, processors great, you know, I have all this other stuff. I can play this game without a problem if I get a better graphics card, but at the current moment my graphics card cannot fight. Current minimum system requirements are not our final. Well, I don't care about the minimum, mine matches the recommended. So anyway, here's the games I currently have on my computer. Now, I've bought some and returned some. I have Ark, Bridge Constructor, Dead Rising, Depth, Dinosaur Fight. Now, I got this game a long time ago. It's a really old arcade-based game. I might play some of that on the channel. I like it. It's a fun game. Forest is another survival-type game. I haven't done any of it on the channel. I was playing with these two guys a lot when I was playing it. I also have Garry's Mod. I haven't done anything with it, but there's a lot of stuff we could do. I could get some new maps installed. I could get some character models installed and play some games. Might even do a horror map on Garry's Mod. There's Getting Over It, which I have completely quit playing at this point. I'm not getting back into it. Human Fall Flat, which we finished already. I Am Bread, an annoying game. I find it interesting that I have the Team Fortress character in the background. Machine Hunt, I've never played this game. Abe's Odyssey, Abe's Odyssey, Munch's Odyssey, and Stranger's Wrath. See, Stranger's Wrath is a game I'd love to play on the channel because it was one of my favorite games growing up. It's an Oddworld game. I love the Oddworld games. Portal 1 and 2. I'd play Portal, but it just seems like no one's interested in watching Portal anymore. Unless it's like a newer game. Resident Evil 4. I've been playing it, but it's looking like no one's interested in watching Resident Evil. There's been so many people do it, I guess people are bored of it. I do plan on finishing Resident Evil 4, but I think I'm going to end up getting Resident Evil 7. It's like $20 on G2A.com. So I'm probably going to end up getting a copy of it and playing it and getting the DLCs for it. I have Rocket League. It's currently uninstalled, but it's a fun game, but I want to get some friends to play it with me. Sonic Adventure 2. I tried playing it, but I got bored. If I'm going to play it, I need to hook up a controller to play it. Stellar Overlord. I could play this game, but I don't know. Last time I tried to play it, I couldn't get into it. Super Fancy Pants. I already finished that on the channel. Surgeon Simulator. I don't have a VR setup, so I'm not going to bother with that one. I assume this is like an add-on to the Dinosaur Hunt games. I got them all in a big collection pack. Turmoil I'm currently playing. And that's pretty much the extent of most of my games. Now, there are a few free games I could play. Actually, a few thousand free games I could play. But, it's alright. Let's see. Let us stretch this out just a smidge so I can actually see the arrows. Okay. Poly Bridge is kind of like Bridge Constructor. It's a little cartoonier. You can see the graphics are a little bit different. $11. Terabit Tech. Emily wants to play. Chicken. That looks like a weird ass game. Craft the World. Looks like a very side scroller Minecraft with meets caveman style gameplay. Force of Nature. Did I skip one? No. Okay. Let's see. Satellite View survival style game. No thanks. Clicker Heroes. Couldn't get into it. Scrap Mechanic. I've heard good things. On Raid. Okay. Your Store. Popular Among Friends. Look at simulation games. See, this is another game I'd like to play. I love Don't Starve. I've never gotten to play it, but I've watched tons of videos on it, and it seems like a fun-ass game to play. Stellars. Okay, Factorio. I mean, I've seen a lot of information on this game, but it just seems so boring to me. Sniper VR. That seems like it'd be a fun game to play if you had a VR setup. Legendary Hunter VR, NBA, not a basketball fan, Europa, Universalis 4, okay, moving on, World of Tanks, heard a lot of good things, and I'm probably gonna try it, doesn't look like it'll be my cup of tea, but it looks like it'd be fun to play. Alright, Oxygen not included. See, this is definitely a game I want to play. In fact, it's up here on the list. Yeah, right here. Oxygen not included. I've watched Markiplier play this a few times. I really need to sit down and just watch it, like his earlier stuff with this. But, I love Oxygen not included. Arma, Stardew Valley. My brother's been trying to get me to play this game. And it looks like it'd be fun. It's kind of like a survival game, but it's like a very, like, crop style Minecraft game. Let's see, Battle Royale Trainer. Alright. Let's see, Flappy Arms. Like a first person mode to Flappy Bird. Okay. Let's see your Light Strike. 6 Days of Snow. Seems like it'd be a very interesting story game. Vive Spray. Oh, it's a game about making graffiti. Game of life. Looks kind of boring. Alright, moving on. Staying alive. Oh, see, now I've seen a lot of videos on this too, and it looks like it'd be a lot of fun on multiplayer. Basically, the old men try to kill themselves and the doctors try to keep them alive. It was kind of like that Baby Daddy or whatever game where the baby was trying to kill itself and the parent was trying to keep it alive. See, this is one of those clicker games where you just consistently click or have figure out how to make it so that the game clicks for you. It's kind of boring, if you ask me. Moving on, Bitcoin Farm. I wish it worked that way in real life. Oh, and that's something I'm planning on doing when I have my computer set up. When I'm not recording, editing, or uploading, or just doing stuff on it in general, I'm going to be Bitcoin mining on my computer. Now, I've heard some bad things, I've heard some good things, but basically, it's just to make an extra dollar or two every now and then. And plus, I can make sure all my Bitcoin money goes back towards the channel. Like, I can use it to pay someone to do some stuff, like make some interesting pictures for my channel, or help me edit down a introduction video to my channel. But that's pretty much all Bitcoin mining is going to be used for. I would expect it to make a lot of money, but couple extra bucks never hurt. And what I'm not putting it towards, like getting stuff for the channel, I can work on putting it towards like getting a new game for the channel. I'd like to have a whole Bitcoin. I'd trade that shit in right now. $14,000. Alright. Top sellers. What's RimWorld? This is a game I'd love to play. I actually owned it at one point, and I ended up selling it back to Steam. Because I couldn't play it because my graphics card wouldn't let me. Oxygen not included. The forest, I have that. Kingdoms and castles. Looks like a weird game. Wallpaper engine. That's interesting. Not really. Squad, moving on. X-Plane 11. No thanks. Kerbal Space Program. It looks like it'd be an interesting game. Golf with friends, football manager, space engineer. Wouldn't mind trying the Sims games. I haven't played Sims since like Sims 2, so. Oh, I remember this game. This was a game that Markiplier played for a little while. He had that song written about it. By Shmoyo or whatever their name is. Trying to see if there's anything new in here that I didn't see when I did this last video. Like, I'd love to play Don't Starve. Did I put it on there? Yeah, I did. Alright. Rick and Morty. I don't have virtual reality set up, but it looks like it'd be fun to play. Heard good things about this game, surprisingly. I haven't seen anything on this game, so I'm not even interested. Legacy of the Duelist, a classic Yu-Gi-Oh game. Dungeons 3. Let's see, there's gotta be something. Don't Starve Mega Pack. Reign of Giants, Don't Starve Together. Yeah, if I got the Don't Starve games, I'd probably get it like this and then Mega Pack. So that way I'd have more than one game to play. I've been avoiding watching a lot of videos on Don't Starve because I don't want to ruin it for myself. I want it to be mostly all a surprise. Just, I watched enough to get started, but that's about it. What is this game? Another video looks interesting. Watch one more video. Still early access? No, it looks like it might actually be the full release. Okay, we're gonna add that game because it looks like a pretty cool game to play. Castle Story. Alright, put that on the list. See, I like doing this. I like looking through and finding games that look pretty interesting to add to the repertoire of games to play. Genetic survival game. Or a game where you can literally play God. Face rig. Oh. Goat Simulator was a fun game, but I've long since done everything you can practically do on that game. So probably not going to play it on the channel. Space Pirates and Zombies. That's just a little bit much. Five Nights at Freddy's, Five Nights at Freddy's 2, Five Nights at Freddy's 3, Five Nights at Freddy's 4, Five Nights at Freddy's Sister Location. All five of them in one convenient package. Interesting. Oh, and I like how the different designs are set up. The first Freddy, second, then Springtrap. I think that's like Nightmare Freddy, and I don't even know what that is. Looks like we're running out of the good ones. Sports Bar VR. It's cute. Undead Development. Toys. Alright, yeah, it looks like we're running out of the good stuff, at least in this particular category. Because we were just looking at, what was it? Simulation. That was just the popular ones in simulation. There are tons and tons of games that I could find to play. But I'd like your guys' recommendations on good video games to play. Because when I get my graphics card, I'm going to have a little bit of extra cash that I'm going to be able to afford to buy at least a game or two to put on the channel. And I'm looking to replace a few of my games that I have already. This says it's a new game, but I thought this game had been out for a long time. Long live Santa. Okay, then. But yeah, I think that's going to have to wrap it up for that. Only we're recording. Yeah, plenty of time. Alright, I'm sorry if this video is really boring, guys. I'm really hoping that you guys can actually hear me this time. As I fixed the recording, I even ran some tests before recording this to see if it would record. So I don't know. But yeah, you guys saw the list. If you want to see it again, just pause the video at any point during this and you'll see what I've got listed up there. I'll go ahead and read it off to you guys. 7 Days to Die, Stick Fight, Astroneer, Resident Evil 7, Civilization 6, PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds, Dragon Ball FighterZ, Oxygen Not Included, Subnautica, Rust, Game Beast, Don't Starve, Left 4 Dead 2. And the reason I really want to play Left 4 Dead 2 is I've seen that there's a lot of mods involved in playing that. Super Hot, Road Redemption, Kingdom Hearts 3, and Castle Story. All those games I would love to play. And a lot of it's me deciding what game I want to play first, essentially. So if any of you guys see a game in there, or see it, don't see a game in there you'd love to see on the channel, please pop down to the comments. Let me know, so that way I can, you know, be more lenient towards that game, because I want to play a game that you guys want to see. So if there's a game you want to see me play, let me know. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to give a big old thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, click on the bell down there to let you know when I upload videos to YouTube. Also, check out the two links down in the description. Oh, and that's another thing. I mentioned it in one of the vlogs, but no audio. I'm no longer going to be using Twitch. Any video that has the Twitch link in the description, I mean, you can follow at the page, it's still going to be there, but I'm not going to be live streaming on Twitch. I'm going to be switching over to doing it on YouTube. You know, and I don't know, I may do a live stream today. If I do a live stream today, you're not gonna know that I did it. Well, if you watched it, you're gonna know. But it will have already happened by the time this video comes out. Anyway, off that topic. That's gonna have to do it for me, guys. So I'll see all your beautiful faces in the next video. Bye, guys.